He ran a 49.
Just the 24 and the 5 now. Here's the 5. After this, the 24 after this. 24 will be last.
Kyle Larson was a
look at this.
78 on his first lap. He needs to improve by 7/100ths of a second to knock Bowman off the pole.
It's anybody's right now. Looking a little better. The 3. You're like right in here. Say he's pulling now.
I just don't see it. You're not going to pull your own teammate. Larson just a little lower on the track, entering the corner. It's got to be a weight thing. He's such a little bitty guy. Maybe it's just a weight thing.
There you go, pole sitter now.
Larson to the top of the board, 49-68. I hear.